At the nation's top office, President Moon Jae-in hosted his first dinner with the nation's labor leaders on this Tuesday. The goal of the meeting was to create harmony between the government and the labor sector so that the two can work together in making labor-related policy decisions. But the evening didn't quite unfold the way the president had intended, with one of the largest umbrella union boycotting the event. Moon Geun-young starts us off.
It was beer and finger food with the nation's corporate tycoons and its prestigious blooming tea and healthy cuisine for the labor leaders of this country. President Moon Jae-in hosted officials from one of South Korea's two largest umbrella labor organizations and several industry-specific and independent labor unions at the Blue House on Tuesday and vowed to keep laborers in the loop when making key government policies.
우선은 노동계와 정부 사이의 국정의 파트너로서의 관계, 이것을 다시 복원하는 게 아주 중요하고 또 시급한 그런 과제라고 생각합니다. 오늘 이 만남은 그렇게 노정이 국정의 파트너로서 관계를 회복하는
Pointing out that the working class have been neglected and excluded from policymaking by the government in the last decade, the Liberal president, who came into office on an election pledge to create a society where labor is respected, reaffirmed his determination that he'll make good on his promise.
노동이 존중받는 세상 역시 대통령과 정부 의지만 갖고 되는 것은 아니고 우리 노동계가 함께 주셔야만 해낼 수 있는 일이고 또 노동계가 함께 주시면 훨씬 많이 해낼 수 있다고 생각합니다.
The meeting, the first of its kind since Mr. Moon took office in May, follows a similar gathering with South Korea's corporate tycoons in July, after which the president said he would also meet with the labor sector to listen in on what they thought of his latest labor reform policies, such as converting contract workers into full-time staff and cutting working hours. But despite the president's efforts to spur discussions with both umbrella labor unions, industry-specific and independent labor organizations, the more militant of the two and the second-largest union group, the Korea Confederation of Trade Unions, boycotted the event, citing its earlier demand to include representatives from all KCTU members for the Blue House dinner. Moon Geun-young, Arirang News.